I wish you wouldn't get Starlings, because they don't damage you.
Here in the UK.
Oh, don't be windy today. Say, kill it first.
Ambulance took up smoking at the age of 11, but giving up when she was 28 was tough. Ambulance
was a
substitute for her local NHS, but it also took a lot of willpower. Today's research shows by giving up while she's still young,
all the claws are missing.
As long as a non-smoker, and she's already feeling healthier.
It's amazing, I can feel it already actually. You know, it's great you've been able to breathe again. If I have a night out, I wake up in the morning.
Take a picture of the bat. Not that she's got one claw in, I thought her right foot was in it, but it's not. It's just all in the wind.